We're hearing time's up, me too. That applies definitely to health and medicine and science for women, whether it's in front of the bedside or at the bench, as we say in medicine, meaning in the lab or clinical realm, or if you're just a woman, time is up to not get the same clinical care as a man, to not get the same research as a man, to not advance the areas that matter to women.